Korea boasts magnificent culture full of interesting traditions. It is characterized by unique cultural identity. Now everyone can discover and experience it without any need to travel to this country. King Sejong Institute, established in Mykolas Romeris University, invites all those who wish to take a closer look at the Korean history, culture and art.
Karaliaus Sejongo institutas yra įkurtas tam, kad skleistų koriečių kalbą ir koriečių kultūrą, ir taip pat į misiją įrašyta institucinis bendradarbiavimas. Mes tikime, kad būsim iniciatoriais įvairių bendradarbiavimo aspektų, ne tik tarp mokslo įstaigų, bet taip pat ir tarp verslo įstaigų, tarp atskirų asmenų. Taip pat jau dabar mūsų universitete galima mokytis ir jau mokosi labai didelė grupė žmonių, koriečių kalbos, su dideliu suinteresuotumu ir netgi, sakyčiau, sėkme. Ir taip pat mes galvojame, kad Karaliaus Sejongo institutas padės mums suprasti ir pamatyti koriečių kultūrą.
Even though the institute was established not long ago, it has already become the center of attraction for those who wish to understand and know more about the Korean culture. Mykolas Romeris University and its partners regularly organize lectures, exhibitions, meetings and educational events that encourage people to learn more about the Korean culture. One of the most recent events was dedicated to the Korean traditional handicrafts and music.
Visi renginio dalyviai turės puikią galimybę susipažinti su koriečių tradiciniais rankdarbiais, išmokti jos pasigaminti, taip pat pasiklausyti tradicinės gajagum instrumento muzikos. Norėtumėm padėkoti šio renginio socialiniam partneriam, tai yra VDU Azijos studijų centrui ir Korejos kultūros centrui Hali, kurie yra įsikūrę Kaune. Taip pat norėtumėm padėkoti Vilniaus koriečių bendruomenės Hanul nariams už bendradarbiavimą.
During the event, guests had the unique opportunity to not only listen to the sounds of ancient gayagum, but also to learn more about the other Korean traditional music instruments.
This is called gayagum. It's a string instrument with 12 strings, one of the popular traditional musical instruments in Korea. For gayagum, young people like to listen to it and try to learn it because its sound is really gorgeous and beautiful.
This is instrument and music is actually came from sixth of centuries, really long history we have. And I think the traditional music is really good at expressing our historical spirit and emotions from the long time ago. So it's really meaningful, I think.
After the enchanting sounds of music, all those who were willing had the opportunity to have hands-on experience of making Korean traditional handicrafts, activity that has been bringing people together since the ancient times. Handicrafts are traditionally used in the decoration of Korean households and clothing.
Ισκίνιος, παπλίτο, ισκίνιος. Τίκτε, σένι ζουμονές, τσινό. Ιαούνι ζουμονές, νελαμπαϊ. Κάρετα εις βαλστίβε, ρέγγιασι, τοκιά κούρουσα. Κάτι παμοκίτου, αμάτου τοκιά. Κουρέ, τίσκα, τράτσι, τσινέ, αμάτου παμοκίτου.
King Sejong Institute, located in Vilnius, offers the opportunity to learn more about traditions and history of this foreign country to both Lithuanians and students from Korea who are eager to get to know their own country better.
Lithuania is really far from Korea, but MRU had a Korean traditional culture event, like learning handcraft is difficult for me, so I never tried this before. But it's really fun, so I hope Lithuanians also enjoy our culture.
I'm very happy to participate this event. Through this event, I hope many students from Lithuania have interest about our Korean culture.
Kim Sang-jong Institute, established in Mykolas Romeris University, seeks to demonstrate the rich colored Korean culture and traditions to enhance mutual understanding between the two countries and look for a common ground. In the near future, all those who wish to sense the Korean spirit will be able to visit other scheduled events. Once you let the Korean history and traditions in your heart, you immediately feel the fascinating magic of its country.